All right, guys, we're here today. Cut down these two. Well, it's just one, but it's a double white pine here. So that'll be fun. This side's alive still. That side's pretty much dead, but the bark's not falling off yet. So I think it's pretty safe to climb. If I get up there and it's not, I'm just gonna put a rope in it and send it right back here into the woods. But that's where we're headed today, up this baby, and got this nice clamp. I'm gonna try to put that on this side and video from the top down and me taking apart that. So let's get to it. Yeah, I might not even need it though. I'm probably gonna put a rope in it once I get it down like 20 feet and flop it back in the woods. What are you gonna pull? The truck.
Thank you.
I'll come down there. I'll just get a drink and stuff. I'm almost out of rope. I only got 3 more feet down here on the ground.
Wash your hands off.
No, there's not really anything else on my hands right now. What's that?
Brake cleaner?
Yeah, I'll get it off. That'll work.
All right. Oh, yeah. Hey.
Spray just a little bit. Yeah, there we go.
I got lots of it.
Thank you.
Yeah. I got them leather gloves I wear.
That's all right. I like being barehanded. I can't feel the saw as much when I'm not.
No shot?
No, that's good right there. Yeah, that's fine. A little bit's not going to hurt. I'm going to get more on here.
Are you?
Oh, yeah. Dad, you want to fill this up?
No. You got your camera in that crotch up there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to climb back up and top the tree out, so I left it there. Or just swing over to that tree. one there. Sand, baby. Dad, how's this one look for you? It looks like I could cut it right into there. Right. Yeah. Does that look like that to you? Huh? I'm gonna go a little lower and cut it. Topped him out. Did you get that on video? All right, I'll take that red rope. I'll just tie it off, cut the whole thing back that way.
The bag or the new red, non-spread?
The old one. It's in the bag. Here we are, boys. Almost done. Boys and girls. It was sketching me out a little, but you know, the wood's still freaking solid. It hinged. I wasn't sure what it looked like inside that tree there. I don't know if you can see that, but pretty solid still. It's been dead for like 2 years. Bark's starting to come off. That one's still alive though, luckily. So I had something to tie into. It would have been a lot more sketchy. So basically I'm gonna put a rope on this one. Full send that son of a gun that way and get my camera, top this fricker out and flop some chunks back. Don't pull on the rope right now. Down. Making a spot so I don't gotta climb all the way down. Got it. I'm doing that from now on. It's a lot better than spiking all the way down. Yeah. No, guilty of treason. Hopefully the the butt of that tree, when it comes over, it's gonna end up dropping like 4 feet. Hopefully it just stays up here. I mean, most of the weight's gonna be that way.
It ain't gonna roll through these trees.
No. Oh. Just be prepared to run.
Huh?
Be prepared to run. Okay, set.
Have to pull anymore.
Tell him to... Actually, I wouldn't, no. Just put a little bit more pressure. Like another foot, maybe, not even. Yeah, a little bit more. Yeah, it's gonna snap, pull anymore. Yeah, I know, right? Need a little more than that. Need a log truck, too.
Whew.
Yeah, it blew into three pieces. All the bark came off too.
It wasn't dead, was it?
Yeah, it was dead.
Dude.
All right, guys, there's the day. Two big old frickin' white pines. Down, boy. Full send.
Yeah. thing blow a bark when it hit Dennis?
Yeah, it blew into three pieces. All the bark came off.